Well, here we are, day 21.
You made it.
Good job.
Congratulations.
Way to persevere and hang in there and trust God to help you. We are so proud of you, especially those who, this is your first time and you have been scared that you couldn't finish and you did it. So great job. Yeah. Great job. Yeah.
So at this point, probably the most prominent thing in your mind is not just the spiritual aspect that you've got, but the physical aspect. Mm-hmm. I mean, doesn't it feel great? I mean, you know, you've shed some weight, you feel good, a lot of you, your aches and pains have gone away, and you're like, wow, I feel really good. I want to continue doing eating like this.
Right, and I'm glad you brought that up, actually, because that is one of the main reasons that I wrote my second book, Spiritually Strong, after many people had emailed me and expressed that same desire to continue the same disciplines, not just with the eating, but with Bible study and prayer, that they developed on the fast. So I just want to put this out there for you. It's another resource for you after the Daniel fast. It's Spiritually Strong. It is a 6-week guide to building your body and soul. So it really explores physical and spiritual discipline, and it's really intended to help you get in shape in both areas of your life. And so I just want to let you know about that. You can order it on my website, you can order it through Amazon, you can find it in most bookstores, but it's another tool that the Lord has given me to give you to help you on this journey of growing stronger in the Lord. So I pray that book is a blessing to you as well, and that you will continue to seek the Lord as you have sought him on this fast. And we are so honored, so very honored that you joined us on this journey. Yeah. And I'm personally thankful for my co-host. So proud of Justin, because this is kind of out of his comfort zone, but I think he did very well. And I know you all just loved him as much as I do. Well, not as much as I do, but we're blessed by him and his insight. And so thank you very much.
Yeah, and really thank you. I was so humbled by your comments. It's amazing we got these emails just encouraging us from all over the world, and that has meant so much. I could not believe it. Yeah. I was totally blown away by the insight that you all had, and just the things that you said really lifted us. Mm-hmm. And so thank you for doing that.
We are very thankful. We are so blessed by you and your commitment, and your desire to honor the Lord on this fast encourages us. So let's keep pressing on beyond day 21 and keep seeking the Lord and find our strength in him. We pray that God will bless you abundantly as you have honored him through this fast. And we won't see you tomorrow, but hopefully we will see you again soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, I'm starting.
Okay. So,
great. It's a good one.
Give me some potato chips.